Here we go. Doc Hudson getting the early lead in the ultimate Piston Cup car race. As you might be able to tell, it is officially winter here in the United Kingdom. And as every week, when the seasons change, means we get some brand new cars. Today and tomorrow, I'm going to be checking out brand new cars. Today, though, I wanted to start it up with one of my personal favorites. It is a seasonal event. You need to ring in the new year with this Reliant Supervan Championship win for your chance to unlock the Hudson Hornet. Where's the Reliant Supervan Championship? It's somewhere around here. That is the championship. Car restriction is D500. Place first against expert drivatars and we win the Hudson Hornet. Well, we have to go and endure the Reliant Supervans. Well, race one didn't go super well. Who would have ever guessed that the Reliant Supervans are in fact garbage? Wait, we can use a tune? You can upgrade it to D500? Oh, I didn't realize that. I guess that's your top tip. Go and download a tune.
One eternity later.
We completed it. Thank you very much. Well, the Hudson Hornet. Yes, new car. The 1952 Hudson Hornet has finally arrived. Hell yes. So this thing is actually super, super similar to the car that we drove yesterday. This thing's like a couple years newer and stuff. It's a little faster. But this is most famously remembered as being Duck Hudson. Doc Hudson in Cars the Movie. This is him essentially. And we haven't had this car since way, way back in Forza Motorsport 4, actually. Like I was saying, Doc Hudson is actually a moonshine runner, so that's where you hide your moonshine and stuff back there. He's all legit. He's got that bench seating on the inside. I like the red steering wheel, actually. That looks pretty cool. To be honest, driving this thing stock would be kind of boring. Let's try to aim for S1 class for our best of cars. I feel like it'd be cool to swap in a racing V8 into this, which is essentially the NASCAR engine. This thing has 850 horsepower. That's hella quick. I don't want to go rear wheel or all wheel drive either, excuse me. I feel like that is not authentic, so nah, screw that. And we need to turn left to turn right, so you know, won't do that. We will supercharge him, because why not? Tires, we need some vintage race tires. He was running around like back in the day in NASCAR, so there you go. Oh, well played. Those actually come out a lot more than I was expecting. Very nice. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm not even going to be able to reach S1 class. There is going to be such a diverse range of cars here. It's not even funny. Like, we're rear-wheel drive with 1,300 horsepower. We are never gonna get grip. Maybe I don't take vintage race tires so I can actually drive. Maybe I just take normal race tires. Although it's probably not authentic, I kind of actually wanna drive the thing. We're still gonna spin our wheels like crazy. Now we sort of have to hope that someone has gone in and made the fabulous Hudson Hornet paint job. That didn't take long. Okay, yep, that didn't take long. There's a lot of them. I better see a Daytona. Oh, I see Sally right away. Hell yes. Oh, I love it, guys. Well played so far. This is our wannabe Jackson Storm. I mean, it's probably as close as we're gonna get with his super high tech and stuff. Fire, that paint job is actually perfect. That is like the exact thing. Yes! It's our favorite pit stop buddy. This is actually such a legit lineup, it's not even funny. Like, well, but does that have an AR-12 license plate on the front? While everybody else finishes up their car, I wanted to drive to, I'll say, our first race. I mean, here's the problem, right? There's no desert in Forza Horizon 4. It's all farmland. For our first event, we're gonna try to turn left to turn right. So let's come all the way over here. This car is so loud. Doc Hudson, I don't remember Doc ever being this goddamn loud before. I mean, he's got a little bit of an engine upgrade, but like, damn, son. This thing's loud. I gotta turn the volume down, man. You forgot Mater? This is Mater. He's not actually gonna be racing with us, but it's as close as we got. Oh, Doc and Lightning McQueen right next to each other at the start of the race. The Corvette is starting third. I'm in sixth. We dropped a couple people for this race, but we'll get it for the next one. The PLP 50 is the same class as me. How is that possible? I'm actually in the slowest car in the lobby with that PLP 50. Oh, damn. All right, so the ultimate cars race. Let's give it a go. We got everyone. We got a wannabe. So okay. I gotta really do the turn left to turn right thing because, you know, 1,000 horsepower. This is what Doc would have wanted. I'm just saying. Here we go. Luigi's gone the wrong way. Okay, I gotta try to drive this properly. We are about to go onto dirt, which will make my life even more difficult. Doc's supposed to be a moonshine runner, though, and as I did in my video yesterday, moonshine runners run off-road. Doc passes Sally. Goodbye. I'll say it anyways. Ka-chow. Oh, Lightning McQueen, though, is struggling. He's struggling in the dirt. We're gaining on Lightning. I have to be in totally the wrong gear for this, or I have no grip. You know, I'm just gonna say, Doc's supposed to be like an old guy. He's retired. He's taking it easy now. You know, last place seems like a good place for Doc. Okay, well, somehow people are already done. Meanwhile, I still have 20% left to go. You know what? I think Doc's gonna have a little bit of an upgrade with some all-wheel drive. Oh, okay. How do I need all-wheel drive. Sally's been hitting on me the entire race, I will say. It's not okay. Lightning's gonna be real pissed. Are you serious? Volks Audi won in the stupid DB5? Maybe we shouldn't have tried to give Doc 1,300 horsepower. I think that might have been our first mistake. So, with our new upgrades, we weigh a little bit more. We've got 400 horsepower less than we did before. But I think overall this will be way better. You know what? We could honestly do... We could do mud kickers. Because that's probably going to be like the most desert-like thing we have. It'd be Doc versus Lightning McQueen all over again. No! We got Mac! I mean, he's Swedish in this. But don't pay attention to that. We've got like legit everything from Cars 1 except... We've got Finn, and then we've got the Ford GT is Jackson Storm. That's so sick. This is legit. Oh, we got the old boys in the front, and Mac, and then Lightning McQueen legit starting last. When I made my car all-wheel drive, I may have forgot to upgrade all the others. Stop! No! Doc is dead! I killed Doc! No! The cop's dead too! It's Lightning McQueen! It's Lightning versus Doc in the only sort of bit of kind of desert we have. I see what you're doing, Lightning. You've hired Mac to freaking block me. It's not cool. Oh my god, Mac is so heavy. I bump into him, it's like bumping into a wall. Oh, we go past Lightning in seventh. Oh, this is so much better with all-wheel drive. It's still super messy, but it's not as bad as it was before. Yo, don't die again. Oh, I just landed on top of Lightning McQueen. King almost goes. Here we go. We're going to go from 8th to 4th right here. There we go. Just like I said. Okay. 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 We're just getting bullied. Man, who knew there was so much body contact in Cars? It's such a trip down memory lane. When did Cars 1 actually come out? It was probably 2005-ish. You remember that Cars video game I played on the channel last year? Or 2 years ago, I guess? This is reminding me of it so much. I want to go back and play that game. Well, we've been able to take down Lightning McQueen, the Volkswagen bus, and now Chick Hicks, who seems to have missed a checkpoint on the literally the last one of the race. Hell yes. Look at that lap time, too. That lap time's not bad. Oh, look at Jackson Storm, though. Unbeatable. Those 55-second lap times are very good. Yeah, it turns out Guido and Mac and the 595, yeah, they're not super fast. We'll do our Piston Cup in the middle of Edinburgh. I mean, it's oval-shaped. It's sort of Piston Cup-like. Yeah. This is it. This is the Piston Cup. Guido, we're gonna need some pit stops from you. Okay, who's in a McLaren Senna? Okay, here we go. Doc Hudson. getting the early lead in the ultimate piston cup car race. Oh, the cop car's taking a nice line through corner one. Oh yeah, sorry, we have to turn right instead of left in this race. Doc and the sheriff going wheel to wheel. This is legit. Oh man, we are so evenly matched right now. Oh, we got Chick Hicks behind. Chick Hicks? How did he go from last to second now? Look at him drifting. I don't know where Lightning is. I don't know where the other guys are. I gotta turn on the jets. Let's go. I guess that's our wannabe insanely fast Jackson Storm. Jackson Storm's changed a couple of times throughout today's video. Don't worry about it. It's all good. It's just like plastic surgery except for a car. Yep, he's fast. He's really fast. Okay, Doc is so unstable. It's not even funny. He is so off balance the entire time. I'm right behind King. King, we're doing a bump draft. Shake and bake, buddy. Shake and bake. Damn it, I forgot about the corner. Yo, that Senna's ridiculous. I have no idea where Lightning McQueen is. Lightning McQueen is struggling so hard. Doing 170 miles an hour. This engine is awesome that we've gotten this car. The cop and I have been wheel to wheel like this entire goddamn race. Oh, we did a nice little switch back there. And now we're gone. Fourth place. Here we go. The Senna, I don't know what the Senna's doing, man. This really is like the ultimate cars piston cup race. Like we've legit got everyone. It's so cool. I'm gaining on Chick Hicks a little bit. I'm 6 seconds behind. I think it's King who's winning right now. All right, final lap of the piston cup. Let's go. I'm driving the wheels off of this thing. Well, Guido. Guido's just chilling in 10. He wants to do them pit stops. All right, well, the piston cup for Doc. We were able to beat our boy Lightning McQueen. But the other old boy is still hella quick too, man. Like, it was Chick Hicks and King who took us down. That's ridiculous. The Charger Daytona and the Chevy Monte Carlo. Look at those lap times. That's insane. Sally also struggled. Mac actually finished in sixth. What? Look at that. That looks so cool. Those are the old boys of the Piston Cup. I leveled up. I'm level one, boys. I prestiged. Look, I'm level one in the top left-hand corner of the screen. Hell yes. That's pretty cool.